to let you know if at any time through the evening you feel like it, you need prayer for anything, whatever it is. Our altars are always open. You can always come up on either side. We have a couple people that we've set aside to minister to you if that's what you need tonight. Our heart's desire is that when you come here, that with healing songs, is that you be changed. We pray for you tonight before we began. We pray that your hearts would be refreshed tonight. I know a lot of times as ministers, and I know there's ministers all across this room, a lot of times as ministers, we don't always, because we're ministering so much, we don't always, aren't always able to do that, get ministered to. So just know that that's open for you tonight. God's here. His presence is here. We don't ever want to do this just to be a show, because that's not what we do. I want you guys to just really worship Him tonight. The Word says that we worship Him in spirit and in truth. And His Spirit is present in this place tonight. Did you know that you're a carrier of God's presence? Did you know that? We carry Him wherever we go. His presence is alive, hallelujah, and is well within our hearts and our spirits tonight. It's such our desire that you sense Him tonight in the worship. As I look across this place, I see some familiar faces, and I see some that's not familiar. But I always like the fact that God brings new people, because we get to make new friends. He loves that. We serve a God of relationship. He loves relationships. He loves that. He loves it. He loves it. He loves it. And I just want you to worship Him tonight. However you feel, like Amy said earlier, you want to stand, you want to sit, if you want to raise your hands, if you want to kneel, if you want to walk around the room. Nothing like that intimidates us. So just be free to worship Him any way that you feel like you want to do tonight. We love you. Even you that we haven't even met before, we love you. Because that's the love of God that's shed from our hearts to you tonight. I can't even express it enough to you how much we want you to just be ministered to. That is our heart. This song is called I Will Exalt. The beginning, it just starts off and it says, your presence is all I need. It's all I want. It's all I seek. And without it, there's no meaning. Is that your heart's cry tonight, to just worship Him and exalt His name? Thank you, Lord.
Shout, you, Lord.